हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आज हम करने वाले हैं एक और चैलेंज वीडियो, एंड वो है हाउ वेल डू यू नो योर पार्टनर चैलेंज। तो इट्स अ वेरी सिंपल चैलेंज। थोड़े क्वेश्चंस हमने लिस्ट डाउन किए हैं एंड हम उसका आंसर्स लिखेंगे हमारे बुक में, ताकि नोबडी कैन चीट एंड वील फाइंड आउट who's giving the right answer, and every right answer pe the person will get 1 point, and finally we'll know who's the winner. Okay, so very simple challenge hai, and we'll get to know how well we actually know each other. Yeah. So ready steady we'll start. So pehla question hai, how do I like to relax?
So the answers that I have to write is about you or about me?
You have to write the answer for you.
Okay.
Because when I say the answer, if I'm saying it correct, if it's matching with what you have written, then it's fine. Otherwise, you can cheat and change it in your mind, right? Okay. So, my answer for you is that you like to stay at home and watch a movie or YouTube. That is how you like to relax. What is your answer for? Is it correct or wrong?
Yeah, it's perfect.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I get 1 point for this. Now, what is your answer for me?
Listen to music.
Good, correct. Listen to good music, or I like to go to the parlor. So no problem. Listen to good music. So first question pe hum dono ka 1 point each.
Okay.
Now next question. What is my favorite chips?
Okay.
Just to avoid confusion, main dono ka answer likh rahi hu naam dal ke. You're seeing my book.
No.
Okay. Right? So done na?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. What is my favorite chips?
Lay's ka.
Wrong. Wrong, okay? No, it's Oman chips or Pofac.
Oh.
Yes, gone. And for you, I have written Lay's or Pringles.
No.
What?
Why? It's wrong. I like the banana chips, yellow one.
What rubbish?
Yes. That's my favorite actually.
But that is not the question. It's like chips, like Pringles or something like.
So it's chips only, no? Banana chips.
okay, fine. Chalo. So it's me dono ka zero.
But that I knew already.
Even I knew that you like the banana chips garden ka. Anyways, next question. What is the first thing I do in the morning when I wake up? Opening your eyes is not a valid answer.
Okay.
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 Done. What do I do?
You pray.
Correct.
Okay.
For you, I have written check your phone or switch on the heater.
Yeah, I do check my phone. Yeah. That's right.
Okay. Correct. So actually, that's a very bad habit, guys. You should never check your phone early in the morning.
I check my phone to switch off the
alarm. Whatever it is, it's a very bad habit. Okay. What next question? What is the last thing I do before falling asleep at the end of the day? Again, closing your eyes is not an accepted response.
Okay.
Okay. So, I will give the answer this time first.
Okay.
I think you do the same thing. You check your phone to set the alarm and you keep it on charging. That is what you do.
That is what I've written. Yeah. Keep my phone on charging. Yeah.
Okay. So, bingo.
And for you it is, you pray.
Correct. So, I know people will think I'm a very spiritual person. Morning.
That's what you do.
Yeah, that is what I do. Before getting up.
After getting up,
I pray. Before sleeping also, I pray. Okay. This guy is on his phone. Okay. Now, next question. Do I normally finish things as soon as possible, or do I leave them for the last minute? Normally. Okay. You have to say, what do I do?
You do it as soon as possible.
Okay. And for you, most of the time you leave it for the last minute.
Yes, I do.
Correct. So again, we both are equal still. Only we have given one wrong answer.
Yes. So out of 5 questions, 1 is wrong. Yeah.
So, okay, chalo. Not bad. It's
How
going
many questions
good.
Are there?
Around 20 questions. Okay. The next question. Which is my sleeping position? Done?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I'll tell first this time.
Okay.
You like to sleep on the left side or you like to sleep on your stomach?
Left side, yeah.
Okay. So, correct.
Yours is right side.
Correct. Okay, correct. Okay, so not bad. Now, next question. Which is the household chore I dislike the most or I have never done? Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
So, I'll answer now. Cleaning bathroom.
No.
No.
Wrong.
What is it then?
Wrong answer. I hate folding clothes. So it mostly gets piled on.
But you don't clean bathroom as well.
Bathroom, it's not that I don't like it, but Achha. Out of all the things, I don't like to fold the clothes.
So the answer for me?
For you, you don't like to cook. Cooking.
No.
Then?
I don't know to cook. So it is not
is
about
the
liking.
See, you don't like to cook also, no?
I have, my answer is cleaning utensils. I don't like to clean.
Oh God, I was going to write it, but you usually wash, that's what I thought. Okay.
Right.
So both are wrong. Both are wrong again.
Again, we both are wrong.
Yeah. The next question. That is, am I a dog person or a cat person?
Okay.
Okay, so I will say, this time I'll say, I think you were a dog person, but now you are a cat person, so it's both.
We have none.
None.
For you, it's a dog.
Dog, wrong. I have written my answer, was a dog, but now both. Because after I got Oreo, I started liking cats as well. So now I'm both. So again, both are wrong. Wow. So it's like just equal. If we both are correct, correct means both are correct or both are wrong.
Yeah.
It's like that. Okay. So, next question. Do I have any allergies? Okay, you should.
Okay. You are allergic to mushroom.
Mushroom and?
That's it. I don't know mushroom.
And pollen grains in the air.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So, anyways, one of that you have told correct, but. And you are allergic to nothing.
Yes.
Okay. Correct. So, next question quickly. Do I have any superstition or belief? And what is that also?
Oh.
Yes. That also you have to say. If in case, hai, to kya hai wo superstition? Exam is going on here.
I can't remember.
Time up, now you're taking too much time.
So, I think no.
I don't have any superstition or belief.
No.
Wrong. I have one superstition. If you plan anything after sunset, it may not work out. I have that superstition.
Yeah.
Okay. And for you, you have also one superstition. Nazar ka superstition you have. You believe in nazar.
Bullshit.
You believe in nazar.
Okay.
Yeah. You believe in nazar. So,
yeah.
That's correct. So, you have lost her now. Because I am 1 point ahead of you. So, till now, he is losing. Okay. So, next question. What was that? Yeah. Which is my favorite movie? So, any one of the favorite movie. Not required all-time favorite. Any one of the favorite movies we can mention.
I'm still thinking. Let me think now. You are...
So I'll say this time. Your favorite movie is Andaz Apna Apna or Salman Khan movies.
Correct.
Okay. Now mine.
Hum Tum Ho Tara Ram Po.
Wrong.
No?
Andaz Apna Apna Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Yes, so now I'm leading by 2 points. So I know you better, that's what it's turning out to be.
You like that? Okay, Andaaz Apna Apna, yeah.
Yeah, and
but you like Tara Ram Ram also, no? That day you were saying.
So that's not my favorite movie. I like so many movies. I told you I watched Kuch Kuch Hota Hai more than 30-40 times. Okay, anyways, we can fight about that later. What do I normally do in my free time? Next question. Wait, this time I am thinking. What I do in my free time? I don't know. This time I will say. In your free time, you watch YouTube or you're on your mobile? You watch YouTube or you are on your mobile?
What YouTube? There are so many
on
things
YouTube,
happening on
you
YouTube.
Watch? Yeah, like you are on YouTube, just surfing YouTube or you are on your mobile. Matlab, instead of you're playing games on the mobile or doing something with your phone. That's
I've written watching movies.
Watching movies, yeah, YouTube pe you watch movies or you do anything on your mobile, your basic.
For you, I have listening to music.
Listening to music. Nowadays, during my free time, I'm watching vlogs. That's what I have written.
Vlogs.
So again, we both are kind of wrong.
Yes.
because you have written watch movies and I have written I watch vlogs for me. So, wrong. But still I am leading by 2 points.
Yes.
Okay. So, next question is, which is my favorite sport? Don't peep into my book. Which is my favorite sport?
It was quick.
Keep quiet now. For you now. I've written mine after thinking so much. Now I have to think for you. What is your favorite sport? Okay. This
That's
time you
nonsense.
Say.
Nonsense.
What? This time you say. You're peeping into my book.
Cricket or WWE?
No. No.
You told me you used to watch.
I was not watching. Priyanka, my sister, used to watch. I wasn't watching WWE. My favorite sport is badminton. I like to play badminton. Okay?
Nonsense.
What nonsense? Okay. You don't know me. You're fighting with me. You don't know me that well. I know you better. Your favorite sport is cricket.
Yeah.
Okay. Again, I'm leading by 3 points.
So sad.
Yeah, you don't know me that well. That's the thing.
When you used to play badminton?
I used to play, I told you also, I got hurt on my nose here when somebody banged, they say doubles khelte time. I've told you so many things, but you don't remember. That is the problem. Almost going to get over. This is the third last question. What are the names of my grandparents? I'm leading by 3 points.
From which side? From both
Anything,
sides?
Paternal, maternal, jobi, whatever you know. If you know both, very good. Whoever knows the maximum is the winner.
Shit, man, I don't know any of. I don't remember actually.
Okay, so you know the answer?
No, actually I don't know.
Okay, he doesn't know any of my grandparents' name, but I know your paternal grandmother is Sharada and paternal grandfather is Balakrishnan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
So see, I know everything.
What is Amma's name?
Nalini.
Oh. And Ajit?
Bhaskaran.
Bhaskaran.
That is maternal.
Yeah.
Paternal is different. Govindan is my... Anyways, why to get into the details? You don't know. Okay, so the next question is, which day did we meet for the first time?
Nobody can beat
date,
me on
we
this.
We have to say.
Huh.
Okay.
First meet personally, like face to face, right?
The question is, which day did we meet for the first time?
That's what I'm asking.
Why? The simple question.
But I'm asking you something.
Question, which day
so
did
face
we meet
to face, no, in person.
Meet means that only. Okay. Which day did we meet for the first time?
Hmm.
Oh, yeah, it can be when did we meet. Yeah, okay, when did we meet personally for the first time?
Yeah.
So I've written, what have you written? We'll both say together.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
5th November 2016.
Correct. So, bingo. But still, I'm leading by 3 or 4 points,
three.
I think. The grandparents' one question was also.
Yeah.
So, 4 points.
4 points.
Okay. Now, I think it's the last and final question.
Shoe size, right? The last one?
Is it? Okay. What is my shoe size? He knows the last question.
Done.
In between 1 to 10 wala shoe size, not
35-36, okay.
That one. Anyways, I'm the clear winner.
But still.
So, yeah, I don't know actually, frankly, I'm just making a wild guess. Shoe size, I don't know, but I will say, is it number 8?
No, it's 9.
9? Okay.
And yours is 5 or 6?
You can't guess 5 or 6.
6.
Correct, 6. Chalo. So, at least finally he got the answer. The last question's answer was right. So, this was a fun challenge. If you guys have enjoyed watching this challenge, then don't forget to come back to my channel for the next video. And
now the challenge is one all, yeah? Because last one I won. This
yeah,
time you
the
won.
The Golgappa
so
challenge,
all.
Guys. If you have not seen the Golgappa challenge, please go and watch that. That's also another fun video. And I will see you with my next vlog.
The guys who have subscribed, thank you very much for subscribing. Please keep watching our videos and apne dosto ko bhi boliyega subscribe karne ke liye. Thank you.
Okay, so we'll sign off now. Bye, take care.